and Sukkot
and Shabbos.
And Hunter was consecrated, and Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Clara came for dinner.
And Hayden was impossible.
Hayden, look at Daddy.
Hayden was good up to.
Look, wave at Daddy.
A point.
Hayden, wave at Daddy. Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Hi.
Who am I?
Hayden.
Who's that?
Hayden.
Here, let's get a picture of Hayden having a tantrum. Always a special event at every family holiday. If you stick your hands in front of there again, Jordan, you are dead meat.
Dead meat.
Good.
Dead meat.
I will turn you into a vegetarian permanently by ripping your teeth out.
Hunter, do you want to say something about tonight?
No.
Yeah, was it fun?
What'd you get?
Did you get a menorah and a Torah?
Yes.
That was pretty special.
Another special thing.
Can you brush your hair?
No.
I didn't think so. That, we're waiting for confirmation for that.
Anyone need to confirm?
That's what the grandma kept saying. This is our confirmation class.
See, he's still ticklish, even at this young age. Okay, Mom.
Okay, Josiah.
See, Josiah's ticklish, too.
Where's Jordan?
Killed you.
I can't find you, Jordan. There's Hayden.
I gotcha.
Where's Jordan? Oh, Jordan's back. There he is.
No, I sit there without my glasses.
Whoa, Jordan.
Maybe they need to be washed.
No, Hayden, it's not your birthday.
Yay! Wow,
Hayden.
You're gonna have a hard time
with all
that.
Sing happy birthday, Hayden, quickly.
Happy birthday.
To Jordan.
Jordan, sing happy birthday to Grandma.
Here goes, you got it?
Yeah, no. Was the second one used before?
No.
Yes, it was used. That's a used cake.
Wait here, Mom.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
Jordan and Grandma.
Jordan and Grandma. Happy birthday to you.
Put your jackets on so they don't get dirty.
Oh,
yay!
Give me your jacket so you don't get it dirty.
Oh, my God. You're eating wax.
Mm-mm. No, the frosting is wonderful.
Let me taste it.
Oh, you can stay out of the floor.
Jordan loves wax. Look at that.
He's eating the wax.
Hayden's eating the wax. I'm eating the
wax. Jordan loves wax. Would you believe that?
Hi. Today's Friday, November 2nd, 1990, and it's Grandma's 65th birthday and Jordan's 12th birthday.
Look at all
Yay!
And we can truly say next year in Israel.
Amen.
Yeah. All of us.
Hey, may we all eat in Israel together.
Can we get the shoes off it? Is that Daddy still gives a glue?
Oh, yeah.
Supposed to see. 77, put together.
That all on the shirt.
Okay, now Mother can do it.
Oh, yeah.
So you
now Mother can do it.
Mother is
now
here.
Now Mother can do it.
Mother!
Contreras,
since you love
big
ones. A big one.
Here, Jordan, wait. I'm gonna get sick.
Give it to
that's me. Good for Hayden.
No, that's too small for Hayden.
Well, you can do it because you're the biggest.
Okay, thank you.
You don't need the big
one. Hunter, this size?
I don't need
it. I can't see the other part.
Then come here.
It's fine. Just cut it. If he wants more, he can have more.
I'm not
and if Josiah doesn't want to eat any that Jordan cuts, then he doesn't have to eat cake.
I want Grandma's. She just cut some.
I like Grandma. He wants it for good
All right, you Grandma cut it.
Uh-oh. A piece of cake. For good luck, like Grant.
He knows who cuts bigger pieces of cake. Small, a sliver.
Sliver.
A sliver.
Yeah, that's good.
A sliver, but I didn't mean
Mom, is this one bigger?
Okay.
Oh my God! Josiah gave me money. To someone special. Oh,
God! I tell everybody how much it is.
$100.
She's choking on it. It's the truth.
To a grandma I love. I love you so much that I can't really show it. Love and kisses. Love, Josiah.
I love it.
Isn't that sweet?
I used one of the green cards.
Oh, I got another one. Happy birthday. in the car. Aunt Esty sent me money.
They're in the car.
Okay, I have to go get them for you.
I know I was stepping on.
Special underlined.
Thank you.
Betty dear, with thanks for your thoughtfulness.
Okay, you did. What did
thoughtfulness, times without end. And with love just for being both sister and friend. Happy birthday. And may there be many, many more healthy, happy ones. Love, Claire, who is truly grateful for having such a special sister.
Underlined.
All right.
Hunter, could you sit down?
Hayden, can you turn that off?
No.
It's Hayden. Turn it off. Hunter, will
you get a tap bag?
Use that bag. Model? Oh, in a bottle. Oh, that's clever.
Oh.
The Mayflower and the Constitution.
Can you
be joy? On your birthday, let there be laughs. Laughter. Let there be love. Let there be sunshine. Let there be blue skies above. Let there be wishes and
Powder.
Dreams coming true.
That's above.
And let there be joy in this in this birthday for you. With love, Tina.
Love, Tina?
Thatcher.
Babe? These are nice ones. Run back. Just go to
oil. An oil color.
Oh, yeah.
What is that?
Where'd you get that
from? What did you make with that?
Paint.
Where'd
you draw a picture.
Jordan, where'd you get that from?
Are you? And what is that paint, Jordan?
Those are acrylic?
Acrylic paint.
Oh, look at the paint that he got, honey. He didn't look at
and
Jordan's paint.
Now you use that for what?
Painting. Paint pictures.
In art class.
No art class.
Oh, he does it without the class?
No.
Because I thought it didn't make anything that...
No.
Yeah, in the bedroom. His gorgeous picture of his
mother
and father.
Happy birthday, Jordan. From a couple of your biggest fans. Miss you tons. Happy B-Day. Love, Aunt Esty and Claude.
Yes, and that was nice.
Wait.
Oh, that was really nice.
And then this is what
and she sent me a check.
There's
no,
this.
No, there's big lots.
No, wait. There's this.
What is that?
A little canvas.
Small.
Oh, I can't see.
It's three little canvases.
Oh.
Probably still
why don't you take the glasses?
I didn't mean
to
check.
I should
have
put it across
to
send
it
from there.
So where are your glasses?
Can the
guys yeah,
go big
on?
One?
I can't see my glasses right
now. It's probably the size that you the size of the paint.
Did you look? That is very nice.
Three of these.
Wow, you got a lot of candles.
Three of these.
Great.
One of them.
But you know what? I had half as many.
Look at all the gifts Jordan's getting for.
I gotta save him.
I don't know how to do it.
Oh, you're gonna get it.
Here, give me.
That's the
blasting powder.
A bouncing ball.
Ah! I recognize it. It's a Judith Lieber something.
You don't need to show me, Mom. I bought it.
Oh, let's see mean. What you got.
My God, they're spoiling this.
Oh, my Lord. Jory.
That's a Jewish woman.
Jewish lady.
That's not what it is. She just put it in a box.
Oh. But you know what, Blair, dear?
Oh, my God.
It's one like you got.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Isn't that magnificent?
With that white thing I have, that two-piece set, I couldn't find the belt the other day. Any belt to wear with it.
Wow.
Oh, this is gorgeous. Sure.
Oh, happy birthday.
I'm going to. You know, I looked for it the other day. I wore that outfit that I got at Robert's wedding. You know.
What is that?
You see, I have nothing.
Black class, no bomber.
You take a picture like Grandpa.
Oh.
Yeah.
No
bomber.
Oh,
isn't that lovely? What is that there?
What's a stealth bomber?
Fighter kit.
You and your brother have almost the same kind, don't you?
This is for Mommy and Daddy Jordan, the other's from your brother.
Look at that.
I have a few more things to go with.
Thank you, I need a new one.
Who is this from, Jordan?
Who is this? What is it?
I'm going to take that picture.
Ah, a camera! Everybody. Oh, that's
wonderful. Jordan, honey.
This is a real camera.
This is a real camera.
You have to think about this.
You have to think about this. This is like where you have to set the light meter and stuff.
That's the kind your dad
like
and mom
good,
always wanted.
Well, Daddy had one.
Yeah,
which seems to have been.
Yeah, I had one also.
Let me take a picture.
what is it?
Oh, an album to put his pictures in.
No, baseball. Baseball card.
Baseball card.
Oh, baseball.
Baseball card. You said you wanted to start.
I'm shooting.
Don't take too long. Come up with something quickly.
Yeah. Cut, Dad.
You cut, Dad. Painful. Poor Dad. Well, it's November what? 4th.
Yeah.
Is that today's date?
The
4th? How many birthdays today?
To you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jordan. Happy birthday to you.
Wait.
I'm 4, your fans are 4. I'm 34.
Oh, two breaths.
Jordan doesn't have little candles.
Oh. What would you have done if they were 12?
They would have been closer together.
I never gave you your birthday spanks.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Your dozen birthday. Today you are a baker.
Josiah.
That's Josiah.
$100 bill, huh?
What do I look at?
Smile, Dory. All
right, boy, thank you.
Happy birthday.
Don't do that. Sing it twice.
You sing to Jordan. Come on.
Happy birthday to you.
Hi! Jordan's 12th birthday part 2.
honor.
Thank you.
Hey, you! Taylor, you know what I was looking for? Sager, watch!
Jordan, who is that?
Sager,
you're
out of
Mr. Mom,
Jordan,
I'm
that's
chair.
No.
All right, sit in your chair.